I'm going to show you how to set the water level in the passive hydroponic anywhere, anytime gardening system. The first step is to fill the 1-quart canning jar with nutrient-filled water. And the level doesn't have to be exact, but somewhere roughly an inch or so below the top of the jar. And so I'm going to stop there. The next step is to take the 3-inch net pot that has the hydroponic clay pellets in it, place it into the top, and then take the lid and screw it on. And we need to add more water. Now the level of water is a little too low to plant, so you can see now the water level is such that they're basically at the top of the pellets. Then what we do is we take some seeds. These are some spinach seeds that I'm planting today. And I place 5 or 6 seeds near the top here. And then I will add one more layer of clay pellets over the seeds to cover them, so it's such that they're covered. And it's really important to set the water level correctly, otherwise the seeds will not properly germinate.